Can we sketch this graph? We know that y equals square root of x is the base graph. It looks like this. 0 comma 0 is the origin, and it curves upwards towards the right. Remember that for the x values, we go counterintuitively 2 units to the right. So this origin goes 2 units to the right of the 0. And when you say -3, we go 3 units down. So the origin is now here, and the graph opens up towards the right this way. So this is the sketch.